No timeouts left. You got to get the ball in, miss or make. You got to get the ball up quickly to get a shot. Whether it's a three or a two, we turn on this next week.
Bring the boat.
You got the ball in the hands of the right guy.
Bringing it up, a long three. No good. And the undefeated streak is over for Long Beach State. The floor is stormed by the Titans. Bakersfield, but they are undefeated here at home in the Big West Conference. And right now, Christina Ponter standing by with head coach Bob Burton.
Coach Burton, you go undefeated in conference at home, and you're the only team to beat Long Beach State in the Big West. How are you feeling right now?
Well, I'm in shock. I really am, along with all of these other people. It's just a great game. Long Beach played great. We played great. I'd have been proud either way, to be honest. It was just terrific.
You lose 20 games last season. You turn around and win 21 this season. What does that mean to you?
Well, it's terrific. It means we got good players, you know, which really helps. So this was just, our players played great, and they deserve all the credit.
How good is this for your momentum heading into the conference tournament?
I'm sorry, couldn't hear you.
Your momentum heading into the conference tournament with this win.
Yeah, well, I had a hard time hearing you. This is a rarity in our place. I hope we don't get killed here, but you know, now we got the tournament and we'll see what happens there.
All right. Good luck, coach. Congratulations.
Long Beach State, still a good record. 15-1 in the conference. And a look at the standings. Now comes for Long Beach State, the dreaded conference. That seems to be the point where they get tripped up. But there it is. Redone with Cal State Fullerton pulling off a huge win here at home.
Well, I tell you, for Long Beach State, I wouldn't be as discouraged. You got that loss under your belt. You want to get to the tournament and win it and get to the big dance. Kudos to Cal State Fullerton. I thought DJ Seeley was outstanding. He carried them. But don't forget about the freshman. You know, I thought Michael Caffey was sensational for Long Beach.
Caffey with 20, Seeley 25, Yumafix 16. Those guys were the difference for Cal State Fullerton. Well, that's the final here at Titan Gym in Fullerton. Cal State Fullerton with the win, 77-74. Don't forget to tune in next Saturday for Big West Women's Tournament Basketball Championship action. Coverage begins at 2 p.m. on Prime Ticket. So long, everybody.